the car. Let's hear it for Tom. Was that top 10? Do we want to see him back this afternoon? Looks like he's killed that tyre on the right hand side. Big flames underneath. Wonder if it might have come from transmission fluid on the exhaust or something. I can't see anything on the track though. Well, I got to tell you, I think he'd be getting tied up towards that top 10, but Dougie Allen could be giving it a nudge. Oh, yeah, that's a bit of